Metro City, a well-known crime capital, has been ruled by violence and death for many years. A fact which the newly elected mayor and former street fighter Mike Hagger plans to change. At the center of the problem is the huge gang known as Mad Gear. Mad Gear controls all of the major criminal activity in the city. When they learned of Hagger's plans, they took immediate action to bring this new mayor under their control. Sometime in 1992.
Hello, Mike Hagger here.
Mr. Hagger. So pleased to make your acquaintance. I believe you know who I am. Don't hang up. We have a little business proposition for you. Your daughter for your cooperation. And we'll throw in the regular monthly bonus to your salary we offered before.
What? What happened to Jessica? Who is this?
Not so fast, Mike. Turn on your TV.
You son of a... What have you done to her?
Nothing yet, but we'd enjoy the opportunity. Listen to reason, man. Why make your job difficult? Just let us do as we please, like the mayor before you did.
Guy, Jessica was kidnapped.
Jessica?
My sweetheart since childhood.
The Mad Gear must pay. She's my friend too. Count me in.
Oh my god.
Blah! Yeah. Oh, Father, I was so scared.
I'm so glad to see they didn't hurt you. I'm so sorry, Jessica. I thought I'd lost you, like I lost your mother. I'll never let anything bad happen to you again.
I love you, Father.
Evil still stalks the stream.
Oh, Cody.